subscribe and press the bell icon to never miss a video from NYOOOZ. A day after Lenin statues were brought down in Tripura and Periyar statue was vandalized in Tamil Nadu's Vellore, what can be clearly seen as an action-reaction game, the statue of Sangh ideology Shyama Prasad Mukherjee was damaged today in Kolkata, located at the Keoratala crematorium in the southern part of the city. Kolkata police have detained five supporters of a left-wing group called Radical for the alleged vandalism. Photos from Kolkata showed a part of the bus damaged as though it had been hit by stones. With the three back-to-back incidents happening in different states, statue vandalism is clearly becoming the new way of showing disgust towards political ideologies. NYOOOZ Desk.